Elég jó, érdekes helyen hagytuk abba. Na, lehet, hogy bele is halunk.
Vetra, I catch PB looking at me. Frequently.
PB likes new shiny things. And why not? You're genuinely interesting.
Láda. Viszik az összesed. Érdekes szint raktam erre a szarra szerintem. Mi a szar is ez? Faszom, miért nem mutat a térképen ez a szar semmit, bazd meg. Nem is jó felé megyek.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Jó, mi? De jó vagyok. Baszki, mennyi minden van itt, de jó Isten.
Tough bunch.
I hope the Angara know we're nothing like the Ket. I wouldn't want them as an enemy.
How's the drive after Tetchix? Uneventful.
out yet?
Noth put a request in with Aya. We'll see how it goes. At this point, I'm ready to give up and use explosives.
High-powered communications array. Most likely for planet-wide communications.
Makes sense. Anything on that interference the researcher talked about?
I am detecting a signal. It is faint, but this equipment is sensitive. Pathfinder, I also observe a regular pattern in this emitted signal. It may be artificial.
You don't mean... Ket? Are you saying the Ket are disrupting our comms? We must look into this.
Pedig előfordulhat, pont a kettek basszák a szereganyádat.
To someone.
I see it in your eyes.
So just because it's true, you can say it out loud?
I've offended.
I'm not offended. I just want this conversation to be over.
I've hurt you.
I said over.
Szép ez a játék egyébként. Lehet, hogy szar, de szép. Nem mondjuk szarnak sem mondanám, mert rendben van a játék, csak középszerű. Főleg a bugokkal az elején meg pláne még idegesítő is volt. Nem eszem, az a köcsök doboz.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Tök jó vagy.
Heads up, looks like a Kett construct.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
A hülye buzik kurva anyját, hát nem tudsz felugrani, bazd meg, te Pathfinder geci. Az úttaláló parazérek, aki képtelen felugrani egy helyre, bazd meg. My name is Lenny Pathfinder. Semmit nem találok meg.
Got the signal. This way.
Joel, did you know we were here? When the Nexus first got here, did you...
This is the source of that interference. Looks like a meteorite.
The interference is caused by the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that...
Adhi, talk later.
Oh.
might be powering the Adi, as well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, I can modify your Omni-tool to dampen the signal.
Those Adi really have it out for us!
Adi don't normally act like this. So let's move on.
Causes agitation in the beasts. I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully, the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with their comms.
Elég szuszog a paraszt, lehet kicsit fázik, nem? Nem biztos, lehet egy picit. Az a géppuska csak kurva már kiürül. Hát nem tudom, ez szinte még nem tudom mit kezdeni, vagy?
asked about your fear of Sid dying, because we call that Dothashan. It means good fear, or maybe noble fear.
You see fear as good?
Fearing things that should be feared keeps you alive.
This is the Ket labor camp Skiat talked about.
Let's find Neil.
Sor.
You here to rescue us? The control panel is right there. Shut this down. Once I have a weapon, I'm going to destroy these Ket.
Mm-hmm.
Life support is stable.
He was a Malagita suit.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Oops. Doorless says.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Azt mindent tudom el ilyenkor.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Boss. Hajna meg az anyádat, megbaszod. Kézzel buzi, csak kell menekül.
Below normal temperatures.
Be ready. Oh, well, she's skulking, I say, buzzing me and character as yet. What az anyádból vagy, te köcsög? Hops, hops, hops. Jó, mi? Szép volt, majdnem jó volt, mindegy.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Harsza fel, buzik vagytok. Mind buzik vagytok. Jó, ne ugorjál fel, akkor szobd le magad.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Just in time. Ought to have given us another day at most. No thanks for Rana's jabs. You see what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew Skiat was trying to get you rescued.
Something you've said before. The resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
Még mindig vannak eltűnő szinte szóval cuccok. Na mindegy.
It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Tetchix? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
What's in the drive?
The Ket code we stole while trying to infiltrate their command center. The Ket never realized how much we downloaded off their network.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buckstill will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again, under better circumstances.
Life support at 100%.
Nothing.
I'm detecting below normal. All temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support restored.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Vetra, remember when I told you that PB was looking at me frequently?
Yeah. Is it getting annoying? Want me to say something?
No. It's just that lately I find myself looking back.
Petra, I'm glad that we were able to overcome our awkward feelings and become better friends.
Sure. Me too, Jal.
So, what do you like to do for fun?
This.
Yes, but no. For fun.
This.
For fun?
Yes. What makes you think I'm not having fun?
Friendship is hard work.
Manuel says the Nomad's good for all weather conditions, but they did those tests in the Milky Way.
I swear I will turn this car around.
That's a signal beacon, used by Angaran civilians. It's a distress call.
Got it. We should see if we can lend a hand.
Major Jal! Join the fight, brother!
Ez így van, szívem.
Like they fell for it.
These actions have put war in danger.
Enough talk. We have more Ket incoming.
Hát ez már kosszalna. Valahogy jönnek, semmi nem ejti meg őket, és csak lőnek. A kurva anyátokat azt.
thank you for the assistance. Any enemy of the Ket is an ally of ours.
Dale.
What is this? We thought there were civilians who needed assistance.
Not this time. This was the resistance giving the Ket what they deserve. There's a group that's been attacking shuttles, killing and scavenging from innocents. I knew the beacon would attract them. They'd come here to find unarmed, easy victims.
What happens when a real beacon goes up and the Ket slaughter everyone, thinking they're resistance?
They were already doing that.
These actions have put more in danger.
Enough talk. We have more Ket incoming.
Your force. Ilyenek bazd meg. Ti miért vagytok itt? Lófasz, épp hogy túléltük. Azt mondja, jó, hogy van bele vagy három.
About intimidation.
Yes. The Frumfrav do that exact thing.
The what?
Frumfrav. Tiny, timid creatures. When disturbed, they puff up and screech to scare away attackers.
You're joking. There's no such thing.
Would I lie?
Remnant took over. Let's check it out.
Ah!
After that whole exaltation business?
If it means what I think, how could I be doing okay? Would you be okay? Ever?
No, I guess not.
Another memory trigger.
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Okay, let's just put it out there. Yes, the Turians did deploy the Genophage against the Krogan. But that was a long time ago. I'm not interested in fighting the wars with my ancestors.
In a way, aren't the Krogan still fighting that war?
Bim's right. Sometimes conversations with you are no fun.
Heads up, remnant sight ahead.
People say you can get anything.
They do say that, don't they? By the way you're looking at me, I take it you want something.
Well, the Resistance is always in need of equipment. I'm sure there's something we can trade.
We can talk about it more when we get back to the ship. Now that I'm thinking about it, I know of some helmets that would look great on a...
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but the planet is not yet viable. Father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further. Camp ahead contains Ket Lifeforms Pathfinder.
Familiar. Maybe you should meet Sid.
Able to take down any of their defenses. Many lives were lost trying.
If there's any way we can help the Angara deal with the Ket, we're gonna do it.
We're gonna get you. Bone-faced freaks.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
We should speak to Buxel about her brother as soon as possible.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.